What's up, everyone? It's your two mates in the box. It's Rod and Chris, the Puck Dogs from PickDogs.com. And Rod, we're taking a look at this Florida Panthers and Washington Capitals NHL matchup going down Tuesday, November 30th, 2021. And, back at it, two Metro Division opponents. Well, actually, I keep wanting to say that because I'm used to the division alignment from last year where they had the East Division. It's not the East Division. There's still two of the best teams in the East going at it in this one, though.
Exactly. Two best teams. They just played the other day. So for me, Washington got the win in that one, 4-3. Now we're at home for Florida. So I lean Florida gets their revenge. Vendetta in that one, maybe. But for me, I'm going to stick with the over, just like we did last time. I'm going to take the over in this one. Two high-powered offenses that can put the puck in the net. So for me, I'm going to say that this is going to be a 6, 6.5, and I'd say we easily get the 7 again. So give me the over. Panthers, Capitals.
Yeah, I think I'm right there with you on the over again because, like we said it last time, the goaltending has been questionable. The offense is really good on both teams. Like I said, Alex Ovechkin on the prowl to try to climb the goal scoring ranks in Florida. Well, this is a team that has depth across the board, and I think that this is once again, like Rod said, a 4-3 game at the very least, if not 5-4 or something like that. So yeah, give me the over as well on this one. But if you're looking for best bets from Rod, myself, our Puck Dogs package, or any of our other world-class handicappers, check out Pick Dogs Premium. Also, click the link in the description below for our YouTube VIP package for more premium content. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and drop a like, and let's cash some winners.